Hey, what up, Arizona? It's 2014, baby. This is episode 30 of Worst Case Radio, 93.9 KWSS. Worst Case? That's right, it's your boy Pinnacle, with Tucker for short.
And of course, DJ M, and we got special guests this week. Blind Eyes in the studio. Yo, introduce yourselves.
Yeah.
Hi, yo, what up, man? Your boy Heat.
Big M, it's your boy Slick Bam.
And it's Henny Flats.
Henny Flats. Slick Bam? You gotta put the bam on it for the exclamation point.
Bam!
Bam! That's nice. Hell yeah. What's up, Blind Eye? How y'all doing tonight?
Yeah, we're good, man. Just had a busy day today. We're just running around, getting everything ready for our next video shoot, January 9th. We're shooting a video to our track called Life, featuring my boy right here, Henny Flats from Guilty Flavor. So, it's gonna be shot in the South Phoenix, Levine area.
Hell yeah, nice. Who's shooting that video for you?
DJ Rerun. He's out in Avondale.
I've heard of him.
Hey, it's gonna be real crazy. It's gonna be nuts, bro. You know what I'm saying? I wish y'all can come out, but guarantee y'all see it.
What you got going on? What are the ideas? Can you give that away yet, or is it too much?
We got the location down, and the song's called Life, right? And it's not your typical club banger track like that, right? You know what I mean? We're talking about some real stuff in this one, you know what I mean? We got a nice the location we got. It's grimy. It's underground type. It's actually an abandoned warehouse, but a big ass warehouse, like an airport hangar.
Yeah. You gonna be hopping fences, or you got like?
Nah, with permission.
Dog's gonna bite the shit out of him.
No, but I mean, we're gonna get in there one way or another. So,
all right, fellas, well, we're gonna go ahead and bust into your first song, which coincidentally is the one you're shooting video for on the 9th. Watch out for Blind Eye. The song is called Life.
Only here on 93.9 KWSS.
Worst case.
Broken dreams, dusty roads that lead you to the brain. It seems that we go through agony and pain. The ups and the downs, it feels like it's a game. There's 7 million people in the world, they gotta play. Yeah. 7 million people in the world, they gotta play. Television, what you think about, cause my mind's hella missing. Blind eye, but your mind better listen. Don't nobody wanna see what I envision. No lie, it's hard to sleep. A lot of things in my mind, so it's hard to eat. And no, it's not that I'm fat, that it's hard to breathe. I got problems in my life, it ain't hard to see, huh. See, you got no cases. I got bills that got no faces. Got me still on probation. DA probably on vacation. Make a choice in advance. I'ma make noise to the end. Don't nobody really wanna get it when I spit it, letting everybody know I got a voice in my head. Dusty roads that lead you to the brain. It seems that we go through agony and pain. The ups and the downs, it feels like it's a game. 7 million people in the world, they gotta play. Yeah. 7 billion people in the world, they gotta play. Yeah. 7 billion people in the world, they gotta play.
This agony and pain imprinted in my brain. It's safe for me to say, can't live my life the way it is. I'm about to found my claim. I wanna be fly, but gravity keep pulling down my plane. So I shoot for a different aim. In the hood all day, cause I can't go wrong. Try to get a 9-to-5, but I can't get on. If you don't know, Slick Bam, to watch that tone. Since the death of my mom, I knew I was chose. Keep speaking that truth, don't sugarcoat. They 7. That's many roads, don't have no dreams. Y'all broke all of those, I'ma keep taking swings till I strike that goal.
Broken dreams, dusty roads that lead you to the brain. It seems that we go through agony and pain. The ups and the downs, it feels like it's a game. 7 billion people in the world, they gotta play. Yeah. 7 billion people in the world, they gotta play.
New music by Puritan. It's called Brick Wall. Worst Case Radio, 93.9 KWSS.
Mm-hmm.
see I'm up against a brick wall, trapped between a rock and a hard place. But I'm just trying to do me, improve me, and blow up like a star's face. Until your face, they may say you're good. Behind doors, they gon' all hate. So just pay it no mind, and in time, you'll separate what's real from what's fake.
See, I'm the mind-walking veteran, Skywalker general. Y'all trying to raise eyebrows, I'm trying to raise decibels. You wanna make tracks that'll translate to decimals. Name your top five, bet I decimate the best of those. Impressive flows, something I'm familiar with. Waiting on these rappers to make something I can fill them with. Ha, not gassed up like your crew done filled you with. It takes more than some nails and boards to build your ship. I live my life like a Cadillac. Slow and steady wins the race. Moving at the speed of sound, going at a steady rate. Flowing at a steady pace. Growing, I've already made advances with some classics like remodeling in 88. I self-evaluate daily. Reality checking when reality beckons or tries to play me. I've been hated on, but who hasn't tried to degrade me? Separate beef and you'll discover life's amazing.
You see, I'm up against a brick wall, trapped between a rock and a hard place. But I'm just trying to do me, improve me, and blow up like a star's face. Until your face, they may say you're good. Behind doors, they gon' all hate. So just pay it no mind, and in time, you'll separate what's real from what's fake.
Stress the dialect, the purpose, why I write against conspiracy, decisiveness, corroding off my likenesses. Tyson with the mic, it gets conceived as holy Bible text. MCs can never rival this, a warrior on some tribal issue. Lasses the most vital breath, ruled out homicidal death. If the choice was mine to make, I'd probably have to side with best. Life's a test, right or left, despite the strife, I like the death. Breathe deep, ignite the chest, kill haters, excite the rest. Lies are stress, minds are dead, nobody strives to heighten it. Glorifying mindlessness doesn't lead to righteousness, it means you're just complying with what people want their life to get. And wasn't that called selling? Now remind me, because I forget. I regret nothing, the end is still coming. I'm waiting for the savior who will save ourselves from us. Waiting for the fall, you'll most likely miss the summer. Quality over quantity, cause time is just a number.
You see, I'm up against a brick wall, trapped between a rock and a hard place. But I'm just trying to do me, improve me, and blow up like a star's face. Until your face, they may say you're good. Behind doors, they gon' all hate. So just pay it no mind, and in time, you'll separate what's real from what's fake.
Saturday, January 25th, Bionic Jive and Worst Case taking over Krabby Don's and Gilbert. This is I Shot Lucifer by Bionic Jive.
This is me, black and most hated in all 50. From genocide to swastikas and right-wing committees. This is me, the witness to governmental conspiracy. Overcrowded cells, breed addicts to feed my street. This is me, the one the Aryan nation wanna touch. Set me up, hold time, wet me up, and at the same time, my own block, hole in nine, and a bullet with my name in case I go against the grain.
America sleeps while children play with cyber sex. And my neighbor's hard to love, cause I know he child molest. Money manifests the greed, greed manifests the murder, murder manifests revenge. So hold the cycle of the sin.
But I shot Lucifer!
Christ compelled me, Christ compelled me. We bring the truth to light. Descendants of Charles Manson never seem to cease, cause every day man impregnates the belly of the beast.
This is me, in the United States of Amnesia. Your state of a union don't address me when my block is in a seizure. This is me, the revolution televised in the century. Millennium Armageddon, every time you hear remission. This is me, I fight holy wars with the knock-ons. Race wars in modern Vietnam, they yelling. This is me, I circle your intrigue. I'm standing at the foot of martial law. My homies bleed.
America sleeps
and money got the kids impressed. Put the president in jail. He in office having sex. Politicians ain't real. Motherfuckers. In the cells on the inside, the jails in the street. But I shot Lucifer. Christ compel me. Christ compel me. We bring the truth to light. Shock the world with it. Shock the world with it. A governmental conspiracy to murder me. I shot Lucifer.
Trap House. Song's called Space Mountain. Worst Case Radio.
It's so hard for me to sit back here in this studio looking at a guy out here hollering my name when last year I spent more money on spilt liquor in bars from one side of this world to the other than you made. You're talking to the Rolex wearing, diamond ring wearing, kiss stealing, woo, wheeling, dealing, limousine riding, jet flying, son of a gun, and I'm having a hard time holding these alligators down. There's only one.
You talking to the styling, profiling, limousine riding, jet flying, Messiah. Baby girl, I can take you higher than higher. I'm talking
Space Mountain.
Styling, profiling, limousine riding, jet flying,
Messiah.
Baby girl, I can take you higher than higher. I'm talking
Space Mountain. Yeah.
Take a look at my fresh. Cut to the bone till it ain't nothing left. Rapping the zone, big rope on my neck. On my Mr. T, Ric Flair in a vet.
Wow.
All my ready, can't talk to my car cause my car don't understand me. Foreign, steering wheel, right side, and I'm the best of both worlds. Call me Ike Tyson. Yeah, yes I is. Ain't another that's fresh as him. Pull up in the club in the freshest Benz. Pull up in the club, all her friends. Yeah, you jiggling, baby. Go ahead, baby. Pull through roof, no head, baby. Work hard when you throw that, baby. Rolex, Rolex, when I roll out, baby.
You talking to the stylist, profiling, limousine riding, jet flying,
Messiah.
Baby girl, I can take you higher than higher. I'm talking
Space Mountain.
You talking to the stylist, profiling, limousine riding, jet flying,
Messiah.
Baby girl, I can take you higher than higher. I'm talking
Space Mountain.
Yeah. Panamera when I'm coming through, freshest. Coming straight about the W. Wintertime, mink coat like I'm Frank Lucas. Delorean, you boy, my God. Take a jet around the world when I'm touring. Yeah, this insight on what I'm doing. When we out, they know who we are. Even in the USSR. And everywhere we go, they treat us like a star. But she ain't tripping on me. She read up my car. And I saw your chain, middle of the mall. Do anything to act like they ball. If I fail today, money can break my fall. But if I had one wish, I'd free all my dogs. Pimp suit like a reverend church. Got a lot of medals like a veteran.
You talking to the styling, profiling, limousine riding, jet flying,
Messiah.
Baby girl, I can take you higher than higher. I'm talking
Space Mountain.
You talking to the styling, profiling, limousine riding, jet flying,
Messiah.
Baby girl, I can take you higher than higher.
Space Mountain.
Mountain. Space Mountain. Space Mountain. Space Mountain.
This artist goes by Fragile. The song's called Hourglass.
Hey, yo, yo. This your girl Fragile. The hourglass of time. Make every second count.
Watch the sands fall, reflect on my past. Strive to be a good person once put before me. Even if I had nothing, I would just keep on giving. It's the life that I lead, cause I wanna do right. I wanna show God I feel His blessings in my life. It's crazy sometimes how life can keep on moving past. Right before your eyes, if you blink, it might lose it. So keep an open mind and love in your heart. Sometimes you have to keep trying to get a fresh start. Even if it seems all him giving up on you, just keep your eyes to the sky, the Lord gon' keep you moving. I sit here reminiscing my mistakes of the past. Don't bump forgiven when time ends in my hourglass. Think about my life, so much wrong I have done. I wish time I could rewind. Wishing I could erase all the heartache I caused. Feel the pressures and the pain pulsing through like a song. No longer recognize that girl staring back at me. What happens in the end, we'll just have to wait and see. Give me the will to stand fast, fulfill my destiny. I'ma keep my eyes to the sky and never stop the dream. The Lord made me strong, whatever comes my way. I'ma keep on that grind with a smile on my face. There will be times I fail and tears will stream down, but my faith will keep me strong and lift it off the ground. Smile now, cry later, the motto that I live. I continue with my blessings, remembering to give. So if you're still breathing, be thankful every day, cause life is very precious, can't be taken away. Glass falls.
Welcome back, Arizona, to Worst Case Radio, 93.9 KWSS. Worst Case. I am your host, DJM, in studios with...
your boy, Pinnacle, with Tucker for Long. Blind Eye, say what's up, y'all.
Yo, what up?
So are all three of you in Blind Eye, or just you two?
Well, you know, it's me and my boy Heat. My man, Henny Flat, he from Guilty Flavor, but he been rocking with us for a minute. You know, we've been knowing each other for a while. Oh my, cheaper, he produce, he do his thing, he look out.
Me and Henny, Me and him go back, you know, for years now. And he's been helping us out a lot on this album we got coming out, as far as doing a lot of our mixing, mastering, and as well as the recording.
Nice.
A lot
nice.
Of hooks for us, you know.
He writes real good hooks, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
So, shout out my man, Hendy Flats.
Shout out for the hook.
Keep it real.
Yo, so.
I'm the hook guy.
You wouldn't know it by listening Captain. To him. Just, nah. But so when's this one supposed to drop? When can we expect this?
We were originally going to have it drop a little earlier.
Right.
But things happened and just a little setback, you know, like everybody always has.
Hell yeah.
And so we're going to push it back. It's going to be released spring.
Nice.
Of 14. We got a pretty good plan of what we're going to do to promote it.
You got any other Arizona artists featured on that joint?
Yeah, we got Beast from Guilty Flavor. And we also have on several songs, we have, he's out in Cali now, his name's Emilio. And, oh yeah, actually, we've got a song called No Spotlight we just did. It's with our dude, his name's Rashid from Dope House Records out in Houston, Texas. He's big out in the South.
Nice, hell yeah.
You know, shout out to man, Emilio Herrera, who put.
Does mama name him that? I hope not, she's mean.
Even better.
Man.
We did.
Yo, so really honestly, for it to drop in spring, you couldn't really ask for a better time to drop something, because now you drop it, it gets in people's ears, and by summertime when it's time to rock, hey, everybody knows the songs, everybody's pretty familiar with it, and you have a chance to push it, got the shows going. That's a badass time.
You're gonna have a record release party? Are we invited? I mean, what's going on?
Yeah, we're gonna have we're gonna put together a record release party. We've got a couple artists that are also been hitting us up about, you know, our record release party. See, I know they want to jump on the show as well. So still a little early to decide what we want to do for the record release party, but we are gonna be planning it. It's gonna crack for sure,
bro. It's good to see you, man. It's been like since 2010 since we.
Yeah, it was 2010.
2010. Now it's 2014, dude. That was 4 years ago. Can you believe that?
I don't know, man.
Time flies, man. It's cool. We got this tight ass fucking track. Hey, I hope you don't mind. I put that bitch on my last mixtape too. I was like, God, I'm putting it on there.
Yeah, you know what's crazy is I didn't even know that until about 7 minutes ago.
Oh yeah,
when,
you see
DJ M here showed me.
Hell yeah, I was like, hey, you ain't gonna care, man. Just getting pushed in the streets.
Yeah, whatever. It's all good. Shout out to Cactus Jack. Free Cactus Jack, though.
Yeah, what's up with him, man?
Doing a little bid. I think he got 2 or 3 years or something. Yeah, well, actually.
You know what I'm saying? I was in there with Cactus Jack. You know what I'm saying? He's still in there ripping people up. It was nuts.
Cactus Jack, did he
shout out my I f***s with him.
So the next track, man, why don't you give us a little insight on it? Tell me what's about Came to Party. What was the basis of that one?
With that one, I got the beat. I got the beat from a producer we get beats from. It gives us good deals and everything. We was in a studio, and we're just sitting there vibing, and the hook came to my head. Like, oh, the concept came to my head, and then we sat down, and then me and Slick was like, okay. Right when I first heard the beat, where I was like, we came to party, you know what I'm saying? But I don't really sing too well, so we had one of our boys there at the time, and we're like, come on, man, let's get this down. So we recorded it raw, and then we're like, man, this would sound cool if we had like some kind of little, you know, digital effect on it or something like that. So we recorded the whole track, we shot everything over to Henny, and I don't know, within a day or two, this is what we got back.
Let's go ahead and bust into it. This is Blind Eye, Came to Party. You're hearing it first, everybody, on KWSS 93.9. Worst Case Radio, bitch.
We came to party. Let's shoulder 2 more shots of patrol. We came to party. Let shorty keep on dropping it low. To me, and we can do what you wanna. You caught my eye from the corner. We can do what we do, cause we grown up. Patron chase with coronas. The way your body keep on moving. I'm about to go, oh, and everybody about to lose it. Don't nobody wanna go home. I can tell by the look in your face now that you wanna take me back to your place now. Soon come around me, girl. Take a little trip around me. Order 2 more shots of patrol. We came to party. Let shorty keep on dropping it low.
This is Moving Bricks by Other Words.
80s baby, straight out of AZ. This not a game, but I'm just gonna play me. This is my dogs, we fighting like rabies. Listen, all y'all the insight, that's amazing. Number 1 minute's back at it again. And I'm coming with adventures and I'm rapping to win. See you seconds to the dentist with a slap to the chin. This is only the beginning, so what's happening then? Everybody know that I ain't having my right mind. See me at the show, you know I'm working with the white lines. Come original, get creative when I write rhymes. Even in the day, only over the night time. Oh, double baby, every O's on the neck. You know what you're getting, it ain't nothing but the best. If this is for the homies, we'll be living life reckless. Second edition, moving bricks like Tetris. One, two, make two when I come through. Sitting on a throne where you're talking with a bamboo. You dumb fool, what the fuck did you gon' do? Raspy blasting through like a gun do. You don't really wanna see me soar. This shit is funnier than CB4. You sound played like a VCR. And cheaper than a cannabis called PBR. This shit you never seen before. So this is put up in your DVR. You wasn't real, this shit simple wanna feel this. What you think I made a CD4? This is for the homies and the bros I came up with. Anyone that listen to the flows and they love it. Anybody coming to the shows that I done did. Any of the honeys in the hoes that wanna suck it. Like what I spit when I kick down a raw rap. Opening you up to show support like a bra strap. Never hold back, coming through full contact. I ain't gonna stop until I cover a record contract. You ain't gonna hear me on your radio station. Underground king ain't cool in the nation. Dirty and grimy like a work sanitation. Trying to deny me with my rhymes in your face, man. 80s baby, straight out of AZ. This shit not a game, but I'm gonna play me. This is my dogs, we ain't biting like rabies. Listen, all y'all the insight, that's amazing. Number 1 minute's back at it again. And I'm coming with a vengeance and I'm rapping to win. See you seconds to the dentist with a slap to the chin. This is only the beginning, so what's happening then? Everybody know that I ain't never in my right mind. See me at the show, you know I'm with the white lines. Come original, get creative when I write rhymes. Even in the day, only open at night time. Oh, double baby, every O's on the next shit. You know what you're getting, it ain't nothing but the best. If this is for the homies, we living life reckless. Second edition, moving bricks like Tetris. Here we go, bring them on, what a silly flow. Gotta keep spitting that dish till we getting dough. Did you win it, yo? Can I spit a flow? Oh, so ferocious, bro, under real dough. Check it as I drop the best shit on the record and you cop a lesson. You can disrespect it cause you're not the freshest. And you're pathetic and I'm hot to death, man. So left, right, up, down, select, start. Hold your breath, bro, here comes the best part. You guys try and rhyme while I perfect art. Stupid dummy, yo, it's time to get smart. Superiority leaves subordinates captured. Can anybody ever be ignoring this rapture? Rhymes coming better than notorious rappers. Killing more fools than inglorious bastards. C to the H to the and to learn. To the AZ, baby, I'm a damager. Just a pro rhyme spitting out an amateur. Where your hoe at, homie, I'ma handle her. I'm sick of MCs that can talk an ish. Trap off of me, you see a rough again. I got tiny room one energy up in the mix. And Bernie's my attorney for the legal troubles. It's 80s, baby, straight out of AZ. This shit not a game, but I'm just gonna play me. This is my dogs, we ain't biting like rabies. This is all y'all the insight, that's amazing. Number 1 minute's back at it again. And I'm coming with a vengeance and I'm rapping to win. See you seconds to the dentist with a slap to the chin. This is only the beginning, so what's happening then? Everybody know that I never in my right mind. See me at the show, you know I'm fucking with the white lines. Come original, get creative when I write rhymes. Even in the day, and only fuck with it night time. Oh, double baby, every O's on the next shit. You know what you're getting, it ain't nothing but the best. It's different for the homies, we living life reckless. Second edition, moving bricks like Tetris.
Brand new music by Rocky Tyrade. It's called Elysium.
Worst Case Radio.
So finally, after 5 years of scratching a living in flea-infested villages, we're finally going back to where we belong. The Colosseum. Oh, you should see the Colosseum, Spaniard. 50,000 Romans. Watching every movement of your sword. Willing you to make that killer blow. The silence before you strike, and the noise afterwards. It rises up like a storm, as if you were the thunder god himself.
You were a gladiator.
Yes, I was. Yes, I was. Yes, I was. Yes, I was.
Dope ass rhymes. Give me dope beats. Dope ass rhymes. Yada like Kelby and they prime me. You can't stop me, no, you can't stop me. Give me dope beats. Dope rhymes. Give me dope beats. Dope rhymes. Yada like Kelby and they prime. Give me dope beats. Dope rhymes.
Yo. Disrespectors get dissected and severed apart. Severed sections buried in several spots. For 30 minutes in a 7 o'clock terminal with the text. I'm surgical with the sentence. Where the hell is my medical garb? Earning frequent fly rapper rewards. Playing connected dive at the map. Rapping on tours of Arizona. Assassin brandis and swords. Your patterns bore me more annoying than that black chick who sang for Sanders and Ford. Your lines bogus. Lied by riding horses. Self-entitled nonsense. Get off your high horses. On off dismount you. I crash the windows, grab you, make us do a somersault and throw you out the room. You stupid bastards are beyond raw. I run up an unsuspecting rapper, harass them like the Nod Raw. Roxy, incredible, hawking your cards and speakers. Phil Golden, Volkswagen Beetles, flinging parking meters. Eating Weakham seeds with key and tea and fava beans and hasty. It's like my mama's Paula Deen, a scarf at your exhausted dreams. Presenting intellectual art for this garbage scene. For listening to these bars, it's a charge of fee. I make a killing in this game like Aaron Hernandez. I wrote these lyrics in my brain while preparing a sandwich. Every parable savage, veritable classics. You squares better stay in your lane for a fair advantage. Instead of kissing butter for customer service, this suburban brother hustles like corrupt us in some southern churches till my buzz is perfect. Derek Fish in the clutch, too many lames around this table. That's dinner with schmucks. I laugh at you clowns, pack you back a piece out about a specialty Japanese samurai style. You ain't acting, you're actually now the rebirth of the earth. MOB t-shirts, skinny jeans squeezers, pretending to be nerds. You better do your research, or you'll be desert. Your critics eat dirt like Roger Ebert. You obsolete jerk, throw pedals on my feet like I was paraded through ancient Rome. Creamy with it, meaty meat, Khaleesi from the Game of Thrones. It's safe to say I made my bones. Me and my age bracket brought dope ass rap and back for me in your danger zone. What you listening to is a change in the guard. To 80s babies, 90s kids, ahead of the table is ours.
Give me dope beats, dope ass rhymes. Give me dope beats, dope ass rhymes. Gotta get a light, can't be in a prime. You can't stop me, no, you can't stop me. Give me dope beats, dope rhymes. Give me dope beats, dope rhymes. Gotta get a light, can't be in a prime. Give me dope beats, dope rhymes.
I wasn't the best because I killed quickly. I was the best because the crowd loved me. And the crowd, and you'll win your freedom. I will give them something they've never seen before.
For this whole duration, you're my slaves. No escaping the fathoms of my imagination. I'm the Cypress, where Manhattan is the Patrick Bateman. When it comes to rhyming, I am vengeful. Disembowel rappers slowly sacrificial asses down the stairs like Mayan temples. My British fans like monumental. Your project is monumental. You're the type of artist that has potential. My soccer slew some Dr. Doom shocking you pompous. Drop the mic and grip a mop and broom. You not improve. Your concert's full of constant boom. Everybody wants to leave, like when Chris Bosh in the locker room. Ominous plots for the positive guap. Generic tad sagging women's pants, you look like androgynous Pac. How you slinging raw, hustling trees? You grew up playing pods, watching my brother and me. You see, I don't believe in leisure. I got a comfortable lead, it's all real cute. Y-T-Y, O-R-A-Y-D, one more time.
Give me dope
beats,
dope ass rhymes. Give me dope
beats,
dope ass rhymes. Gotta get a light, can't be in a prime. You can't stop me, no, you can't stop me. Give me dope beats, dope rhymes. Give me dope beats, dope rhymes. Gotta get a light, can't be in a prime. Give me dope beats, dope rhymes.
So, Spaniard, we shall go to Rome together and have bloody adventures. And the great whore will suckle us until we are fat and happy and can suckle no more. And then, when enough men have died, perhaps you will have your freedom.
All right, I'm going to slow it down a little bit. We got some R&B by this girl. Her name's Rhea. The song's called In the Middle. Check it out.
Skin.
Up next on Worst Case Radio, we got Yami K, One Less Soldier.
I walked along on so many roads. I never thought we'd come to the end of this one and you be gone. It's almost like it didn't really happen. I'm dreaming. I go to pick the phone up, start dialing 623 dot dot dot. It rings and rings and rings. I keep doing these foolish things because I can't seem to cope with the fact that you're not home. And it's so damn difficult, the worst thing that I've ever felt, because you was my closest homie and the hands that always hold me up best. And you had told me once to always keep my chin up, always keep that smile on my face and not to give up. I hear those words that you said, they echo now in my head. You were so powerful, now you're gone, wish it was me instead. I switch you out in a second, I swear I take your place, cause all this damage and wreckage that you left in me weighs so heavily in my heart. It's hard to pass the time and get through all of these struggles when you're not by my side.
I try to keep my head up now as life gets colder. It's hard to weather forward on with one less soldier. Like
left, right, left, right,
left, right, hold up. It's hard to march on forward now with one less soldier.
I try to keep composure,
keep marching,
how am I supposed to?
When it's like
left, right, left, right,
left, right, hold up. Our march comes to a halt now that there's one less soldier.
Should have been there on that night you felt alone, but you didn't pick that phone up. Lord knows I would have rolled up. I could have talked to you, stopped you from feeling that the only way out of your problems was popping yourself. You had reasons to stay. I could have listed them to you, sat and just listened to you. That's what hurts me the most. Did you not trust me to do that? I don't understand. And under the pain is a feeling you can't imagine. I can't even explain.
I can't explain.
Cause it's like I knew you better than that. That isn't you. It's not what you would do when things were off track. You would keep pushing. You always led by example like that. How life is precious. Enjoy your moments. You won't get them back. But now I won't get you back. My world has stopped so abruptly. It's like this moment is frozen. Time ticking onward means nothing. Lord help me. Or whoever is supposedly controlling things. If there's a higher power, this the cruelest way of showing me.
I try to keep my head up now as life gets colder. It's hard to weather forward on with one less soldier. Like
left, right, left, right,
left, right, hold up. It's hard to march on forward now with one less soldier.
I try to keep composure,
keep marching,
how am I supposed to?
When it's like
left, right, left, right,
left, right, hold up. Our march comes to a halt now that there's one less soldier.
I look for answers that I know I'll never get, but without the missing puzzle piece, a picture never fits. I try to fill it in the best way that I know how. That means I won't though, cause I don't know how to paint a perfect cloud. The pain I'm feeling now is probably irrelevant. They say that God don't come and just take people for the hell of it. Hell is now what I am in. What could possibly be worse than following your loved one when they're riding in a hearse? The longest ride of my life, it's like it's all in slow motion, and every object in my sight reminds me of a moment that we had. I retract, the tears fall in my lap, thinking back to a time when we sit and we laugh and we fight and we scream and we say stupid things and come to terms eventually because our bond was too deep. And even though you ain't here physically, you're never over. Beautiful things never die, you'll always be my soldier.
I try to keep my head up now as life gets colder. It's hard to weather forward on with one less soldier. Like
left, right, left, right,
left, right, hold up. It's hard to march on forward now with one less soldier.
I try to keep composure,
keep marching,
how am I supposed to?
When it's like
left, right, left, right,
left, right, hold up. Our march comes to a halt now that there's one less soldier.
Welcome back, my f***. This is Worst Case Radio, 93.9 KWSS.
Worst Case?
It's your boy Pinnacle, with Tucker for short.
DJ M.
Yeah. And we got a special guest in the building tonight. What's up, y'all? Introduce yourself.
What up, what up? Heat, two T's.
It's your boy Sleek.
Bam!
And this handy flash from Guilty Flavor.
So what's going on with you, Pinnacle?
Not a damn thing, man. I'm feeling high, bro.
Damn, you're lying to you.
Hey, hold on. Is this the Pinnacle that came to the studio with the cowboy boots?
Cowboy? No. No, that you've never seen that from me, bro.
You remember Pinnacle?
I'm from Alabama, but no.
You remember Pinnacle that got on the track with Cactus Jack?
That was me, but I didn't have no boots on, man.
But you from Texas?
Alabama.
I remember you.
Remember me?
I remember you. He spit that shit. He spit that shit. It was, man, I remember you, dude. I remember you, man. It was you, him, and Cactus Jack on that Arizona track, something like.
I know, he's just like, oh, he was whiting from the South. I know he had cowboy boots on.
That's how we do. Cactus Jack was like,
I think he had a Nazi tattoo on him, too.
I remember that.
Hey, what?
He said cowboy boots.
Hey, bro, you came over. You was way skinnier, bro.
Bro, that's before I got my grown man on.
Yeah, okay. I remember that, bro, because you spit that shit, and I was like, who was that dude? And I never heard from you ever again. But yep. I remember when you have barely came out here, bro.
Hell yeah. I had just gotten here, too. Like,
hey, man, much love, man. Much respect, bro. He was the first collab. Bro. I didn't get a chance to tell you because you left too quick.
Well, thanks, man. Hell yeah. That was a tight-ass song. That was, like, one of my favorites off of that little CD I put out. Our next track that we're going to play, the third track from Blind Eye tonight, it's called Losing My Mind. It's a pretty tight song, everybody. A little backstory on it. What happened? What gave you the idea for this?
So I get a phone call one day from he hits me up, and he's excited about this beat he got from one of the producers we be messing with. And he's got this idea, kind of, you know, some, you know, going crazy, losing my mind. He's talking about, he tells me, you know, it's like everybody knows I'm an atheist. He's like, you know, recently I think I've been kind of, you know, struggling because, you know, we're all human. We can't be certain of anything. You know what I'm saying? So I think he was kind of like more on defense with it. Kind of, that's the vibe I got from it.
I really knew nothing about the whole track in the first place, but me being the poet that I am, I just heard the hook.
He just came through.
He came through. Like, look, dude. All right. You feel me? So, I mean, everybody from the South Side that knows South Side, you know what I'm talking about.
So, whoop.
Bad, no, he was really preaching game on that verse right there. And shout out to Big Beast coming through, killing it, as always, on that first verse there. Like, he really nailed, like, what I was going for when I wrote that hook, so...
Losing My Mind. Check it out on YouTube. You guys have a channel name?
Yeah. I mean, if you just type in Blind Eye Music, youtube.com/blindeyemusic1, subscribe to us.
So here it is, Phoenix. Losing My Mind featuring Big Beast and Henny Flats of Guilty Flavor. Only on Worst Case Radio, 93.9 KWSS.
Worst Case.
Oh, that Worst Case, man. I tell you what, I love to listen to it when I'm in the shower, when I'm getting ready for work. I just turn on the Worst Case Radio on the YouTube channel. It's WCS Hip Hop. I follow that. I listen to it all the time. By golly, I'll tell you what.
I'm losing my mind. I'm out of my head. I know a lot of people probably wishing I was dead. So I pray to the Lord for my soul to keep. If I were to die while I'm in these streets, I'm on my grind. Get a lot of sleep, making something out of nothing, cause my family gotta eat. Now my vision's getting blurred. All these dollar signs, got one in my eye. Okay. I think I'm going blind, yeah. And I'm losing my mind.
Sometimes I wonder, cause I ain't never seen you. Either way, I don't know if I even agree with you. I'm just trying to be a decent man, you know. What else can I do? But regardless of whether my faith is strong, I tried to be like you. I tried to think like you, but I fell short. And it's like we all fall down. Heavy is the head that's forced to wear the thorn crown, right? So lost, we're not alive, just breathing. Most times can't even find a reason to answer my cell phone when it's ringing. I don't even feel like speaking. This world done made us all jaded, and they'd rather see me dead than see me make it. Dear Lord, the famous, yeah. I pray the Lord for my soul to keep, for my children's health. I feel like I'm losing my mind, I'm talking to myself.
A lot of people probably wishing I was dead, so I pray to the Lord my soul to keep. If I were to die while I'm in these streets, I'm on my grind. I don't get a lot of sleep, making something out of nothing, cause my family gotta eat. Now my vision's getting blurred. All these dollar signs, got one in my eye. Now I think I'm going blind, and I'm losing my mind.
I never really had a conversation. Lately I've been contemplating. Think about all the complications that arise from the confrontations. Being around a four bases, still fighting all of my cases. I've been to a lot of great places, but I still meet a lot of fake faces. One day we get a brand new season. Gotta play that hand you keeping. Everybody living in the land of treason. Trying to get it done, what I can't do breathing. Know my grind, what I can't do sleeping. Demons coming at you creeping. Falling down to my hands and knees and pray to the man.
all I find. Punishing me like I'm doing a crime. No more wondering, I've been losing my mind. Stuck in this hell and I'm doing my time. Looking around, I'm like, who will I find? Punishing me like I'm doing a crime. No more wondering, I'm losing my mind.
I'm out of my head. I know a lot of people probably wishing I was dead. So I pray to the Lord, my soul to keep. If I were to die while I'm in these streets, on my grind, I don't get a lot of sleep, making something out of nothing, cause my family gotta eat. Now my vision's getting blurred, got these dollar signs, got one in my eye, now I think I'm going blind, and I'm losing my mind.
I'm losing my vision because I'm bent. Lost all my friends, but my squad getting big. Swimming pool full of money, dive in. That's the reason I write these licks on the mic. I'm hitting corners, taking you places I've been. I ain't trying to be rich, but let content. These heads want me dead, so I'm on my grip. Like glue on my shoe, glue on my shoe, glue on my shoe, so I don't slip. Before I go to bed, gotta make that mince. Pray to God, remove my sins. Got snakes in your circle, that's what you get. I stay on my grind like he get his. Throw a blind eye, I don't see your hits. We can take it out the park like a baseball kid. Find another method when I call that blitz. Right with the stuff he knows I I'm sick, Utah dudes just sit on a bitch. Family gotta eat, so I'm on my biz. I hang on the block like a brother getting lynched. Push to the max, so this can't be it. When I'm done, better call the ambulance.
I'm losing my mind, I'm out of my head. I know a lot of people probably wishing I was dead. So I pray to the Lord, my soul to keep. If I were to die while I'm in these streets, on my grind, I don't get a lot of sleep, making something out of nothing, cause my family gotta eat. Now my vision's getting blurred, all these dollar signs, got one in my eye, now I think I'm going blind, and I'm losing my mind. And I'm losing my mind.
New music by Everyday Affiliates. It's called Losing Light.
Use it
right to let it burn.
Let it burn.
Right through the fight. It's your turn, so get ready, cause you're losing light.
It's on fire tonight.
This is Keep Your Head Up, Poet, by Tor Masters. Worst Case Radio, 93.9 KWSS.
Shout out to them poets that inspire me. One. Shout out to them poets that inspire me. Yeah, shout out to them poets that ain't... What? Shout out to them poets that inspire me. Yeah. To use words, use tools, use for finding me.
Okay.
All holes and huge smiles that's blinding me. Yeah. I've learned to look past less just to find a queen.
Yeah.
And I'll be more than ready when the time comes. Yeah. Enough said, a young and independent loved one.
Yeah. What?
I got ways with these words. Not a Mac, but a nigga got ways with these words.
Yeah.
Expressing a life lesson, accepting them how they is. No dressing them my blessings.
What
I need to dress them up for.
Huh?
You niggas need to dress up more.
Right now.
I mean, appearance isn't everything, but everything you trying to represent just needs to show more. Going through a lot, that shit to build you. I done seen a nigga kill and see one get killed too. Then turn down a drink and appeal too. Still something everybody can appeal to. Surrounded by some niggas and they real too. But have them blaze in your back that'll kill you.
Hold your head up, boy.
Hold your head up, boy.
Keep your head up, boy.
Keep your head up, boy.
Them poets that inspire me to use words, use tools, use for finding me.
Got it.
Lost a lot of sleep trying to find a dream. Already lost a lot of peeps trying to find a team. She don't recognize the small things. Call me a typical again out of all things. But little do she know I'm what they call a king. Held back in the winter and hustled all spring. My last job fired me. Now ain't nobody hiring. My mama say I'm wasting life. But my city admire me. Guess I'm the only one hanging like a tie swing. After all this time, no one as tight as me.
Nuh-uh.
He lied to my face.
What?
Want me to love him like a father, though.
Hold your head up, boy.
Hold your head up, boy.
Keep your head up, boy.
Keep your head up, boy.
Hold your head up, boy.
Hold your head up, boy.
Keep your head up, boy.
Keep your head up, boy.
Hold your head up, boy.
Hold your head up, boy.
Keep your head up, boy.
Keep your head up, boy.
Hold your head up, boy.
Hold your head up, boy.
Keep your head up.
When you look at my brothers, what's your first impression? Does the sight of us leave you guessing, or do you understand the stress? The aggression, the look of no hope on my niggas' faces. Lord overlooked us when he handed down his graces. See, embraces fall short on the numb tips of street entrepreneurial fingers. Stuck in the walls of the project halls where the coke smell still lingers. External blingers is all we can be, because on the inside we've been given nothing to shine on. And the gig is harder to get than coke, so we can get they grind on. Cause the TV tells us, aim high, we can make all goals black. But that takes paper that we don't have, so we can put their souls up as collateral now. Some can reclaim them, some blame them, make an excuse to sell them. But when it goes from not doing to doing, what can you tell them? Not to be a nigga. Shit, I got to be a nigga, that's how I pay the bills. And I'ma do that whether I got to sling this coke or exploit these rhyme skills. See, America makes you an opportunist, and at the same time, they institutionalize. So the fact that niggas get these big record deals, big money, and then go to jail shouldn't surprise you. That's what lies. And most of these guys do have raw talent, just infantile education. So the business needs of all the weed, ecstasy, and a little bit of paper to provide some pacification from all of the frustration they serve. Meanwhile, they corrupt your perception of what the real is. See, they taking all our businessmen and made them drug dealers. Took all our messengers, made them rappers, just slapping their jaws, afraid to admit their treason. Took all our soldiers for the cause, made them killers for no reason, and being messed up. Well, that's in this season. So if you're negative, you're positive. And if you're positive, you're called a hater. But I maintain control of my soul because I know it gets greater later. And I told y'all the last show, I'm no hater. I just know what the truth is. I've been intertwining this pudding for a year now, so I know where the proof is. It lies in these Midtown Manhattan skyscrapers where former husbands sign papers and do huffed up capers by 16 infamous stars at a time. Got them chopping and bagging and serving that in the district 16 bars at a time. And the crime is undetectable by the feds because in the heads of our kids is where the track is. And music shoots straight to the soul. It's so potent, so it's much more addictive than crack is. Now, the high is just an illusion, lies and confusion. But just for that rush, just once these young bucks go through it. So in essence, they're still flooding our streets with thugs, drugs, and killing. They just use these records.
Welcome back to Worst Case Radio on 93.9 KWSS.
Worst case.
Tune in every Thursday at 10 p.m. You can also stream us live at kwss.org. We're going from 10 to 12 now, baby. John Blaze up next.
And send all your music to worstcaseradio@yahoo.com. Spelled just like it sounds, Worst Case Radio. Send all submissions. Make sure they're edited, please. And we'll check it out. All right, so the very first show in 2014, we got a fucking banger. We're bringing out Bionic Jive. There's going to be some badass heads there. Who we got? Bionic Jive, Worst Case, Ramen Charles. No, that's the album release party I'm reading over here. Where the fuck is our flyer at for this one? Shouts out to Robin Charles, though. What's up, fool? All right, so the very first show brought to you by Worst Case Scenario in 2014 is going to be Bionic Jive, live at Krabby Don's. That's January 25th, 2014, baby. This is the very first and best show in Arizona, hip-hop-wise, this year. Check it out. We got League of Shadows, Gods and Monsters, Nomad Hip Hop, Blind Eye, Other Words, and Legacy the Legend. Blind Eye, what are y'all doing, man? Y'all f***ing excited? What's happening? How you feeling about this shit?
Good, man. We got something new we're gonna roll out for it. Plus we're gonna do several of our normal songs we like to do at the shows, get it rocking.
You bringing Guilty Flavor on stage too?
Yes.
You got any strippers?
Yes.
You got strippers?
No, we're not bringing strippers. Nice. We do have a video shoot coming up. We do have a video shoot coming up as well. Not our track, but. Mm-hmm. Make a little appearance in there, but it's our boy Flip Nasty from High Power. So
he's gonna have some strippers. Y'all need any?
I mean, his name's
y'all
need Flip any Nasty.
To sit in the background, I'll sit in the background, just chill.
Hey, yeah, you know what I'm saying? You probably can take your hat off or something and collect the tips.
man. Yo. The other day, I seen this dude. I used to know, he turned out to be lame, but I seen him and he was getting jumped. And I thought to myself, did I jump in to help? And I was like, nah, six people's enough.
Damn.
No, I'm serious. Nah, yeah, it was a joke. So what's up, man?
Hey, shout out your boy Slick Bam. About to get engaged. You feel me? I just got engaged. About to get married. So, whole stay away.
Oh, congratulations, man. Dun.
Hey, but check it out, man. Yeah, you're rocking with Worst Case and Blind Eye. We have our boy Henny Flats from Guilty Flavor in the building. If y'all want to check us out, you can add us on Facebook. Facebook.com/BlindEyeMusic1. The number one, not the letters. Also, every song that you heard tonight that Worst Case played tonight, you can download for free. SoundClick.com/BlindEyeMusic. As always, all our music is free. And check us out on YouTube. Our channel is YouTube.com/BlindEyeMusic1. Or you can just type in Blind Eye Music and we'll pop up. Check out all of our music videos. Got new videos coming up. Rock with us. And you can check us out at BlindEyeMusic.net.
Hell yeah, doing big things.
Yeah.
Yeah, Blind Eye, well, thanks for coming in, fellas. Made this episode of Worst Case Radio a little bit tighter. We're going to bust on out of here. Yeah, tune in next week. We'll have Bionic Jive in the studio. And stay tuned. Up next, we got John Blaze rocking with y'all from 11 till 12. Stay tuned. Worst Case Radio, 93.9 KWSS.
Worst Case?
That's right.